I'm lagging.
Middle of my entire group of team, to kill me and only me, and my team just can't aim for shit. Thank God we won that, but
so Connor, why is your team over at the cliff jerking off?
Because they're fucking bots. It honestly baffles me to how there was no one there at all times. No one was ever focusing on the guy who was the most obvious threat. No one was ever like just all doing their own fucking thing. I was the one who kept paying the goddamn price, because that would be the one who died first or died last. Because I would be the first person to die, and so I'd come in when everybody else was dead. Because I'm the one who gets focused down first. So goddamn annoying. It's what I hate about any video game ever, because I'm always the one who gets focused down in even fucking Overwatch.
Kid, it'd be like, yo, where's the fucking anorexic fucking medicine, because, you know, mom is dying. And then you're like, it's over there. And she's like, what the fuck do you mean over there? I don't know what to say. And you know what? Guess what? Your fucking baby mama's dead because you're a dumbass. Over there. That's in the meme now. Congratulations. I'm signing up for a certificate and everything.
We're having epic fucking arm wrestle going on right here, boys. Let's fucking go, go in, dude.
No.
Go in, dude.
They fucking died.
I fucking died.
Good job. Wait, go again. We have to have a definitive winner.
Ready to lose?
I go in. I win.
I've not played Mario Party in like 5 ever, dude.
Okay, we're starting another thing.
Wait.
Oh god, I'm gonna lose.
One more.
I can't do the circle button.
What, if it was a different button, would you be able to do it?
If it was one of the trigger buttons, absolutely.
If it was, okay, one of the trigger buttons, right.
What? Who did I not find?
You're not finding me.
Where are you?
Sorry about it.
Is it over yet?
No, I got like another minute.
You got a minute?
I like how Corey's kind of advanced.
These bushes are the worst thing in the world. There's a bush in the middle of this place. Look at this! Look how many bushes are over here!
We're never gonna have any real friends, right?
So you wanna deport them?
I wanna kill them.
Oh, hello there!
Why? I need specifics, Mel.
Because I do not like the texture, I do not like the smell, I do not like the appeal of it. Beans? I hate beans, and beans are 99.99% of all Mexican food. I don't like chili.
That's why they call them beans.
Oh my god, remember when I said the pick beans thing, Connor? Do you remember that? Or do you not remember that?
Oh my god, I'm so stupid.
You fucking actual retard. I know what I said was retarded. But the fact that you didn't pick up on that retardedness makes you a retard by default. Damn it. I was on
Corey, I need to show you something.
No, I need to show you something. God damn it.
Actually, the last mission we just did, Corey, you fucked up because we rushed it I wanted to show you the monster in the water.
The Loch Ness Monster?
There's an ocean monster, dude. There's an ocean monster.
Man?
Yes, dude. It's more like an ocean worm, but yes, dude.
Okay,
dude,
you know,
I swear
like...
to fucking God, I was on top of her head, dude. I can't get
guys,
on it.
This is like bro all over again.
I'm trying to get on her head, dude. Yeah, we're in sync on my screen.
Okay, whatever. Let's go.
Okay, can you guys join now?
Did you finish the cutscene?
Yeah, join.
Got me, and just stand still, right? Right.
Telling me why otherwise?
Because I'm not gonna argue with you. I'm not gonna have this goddamn fucking elementary school playground
argument.
Because
you know
bullshit.
It's true! Because you
oh
know
God.
That living
Connor,
things
are you,
right,
are,
is
you
anything
five, are you 6 years old, Connor? Because you're acting like you're 6 years old right now. Because you know it's true. That's something that not even I would say when I was six. That's not even something Corey's nephew would say.
Yes.
We are one. Oh, look, I have one called Despair.
The minute you said that, I clicked on mine.
What the fuck is that? That's pretty good. Oh, no. Oh, yep, there he goes. No. Oh. Dude, he doesn't know what to do, dude. He's like, what the fuck are you doing? I'm trying to follow you.
We're sitting ducks. Get this moving.
No jumps.
I've secured the payload.
Alright, let's actually go. Oh, am I drunk? Oh, I'm drunk! I didn't know you could do this! I fell over!
And I'm just gonna drink and drink away.
I fell over! I didn't know you could do that! I didn't know you could actually get drunk. Alright, Kara, let's go. You need to start the quest.
No, I need to keep drinking.
Okay, you can get drunk and fall over once, but you also need to start the quest. So hurry up. Hurry up and get drunk! And then let's go on the quest. Oh, look at you. Oh, look at you, Connor. Oh, look at you. And there you go.
Hey.
Right, let's go.
Since you're finishing them early, what possessed you to start them? We made a vow, later we'll regret till death do us part. Lord, I thought we was made for each other. You shouldn't connect those made to be taken away from each other. Now what I'm supposed to do? I'm only half the man that I was. I'll never last, cause my better half is up there with you. You knew what you was doing when you made us. So with all due respect.